I am great and so happy to see you.
Hello, 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 how are you? Hello, 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 how are you?
I'm good.
I'm great.
I'm wonderful.
I'm good.
I'm great.
I'm wonderful. Hello, 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 how are you? Hello, 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 how are you?
I'm tired.
I'm hungry.
I'm not so good.
I'm tired.
I'm hungry.
I'm not so good. Hello, 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 how are you? Hello, 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 how are you? Hello, 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 how are you? Hello, 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 how are you?
Good morning, everybody. How are you today? Great, I'm fine. Thank you. Are you ready to start with the class? Excellent. First, I will pass list. If you listen your name, raise your hand and say, present. Great. Catherine, Hilda, Daniela, Alejandro, Bruno, Diego, Naya, Iker, Isol, Rebecca, Andrea, Stephanie, Aralín, Ricardo, Diego, Ismael, Adriana, and Alan. Now with second B. Romina, Victoria, Quebec, Jocelyn, Emilio Castro, Erandi, Uciel, Kendra, Israel, Emilio Antonio, Fernando, Fernanda, Ana Paula, Alejandro, Jaden, Fernando, Carla, Diego Emilio, Francisco, Roberto, and Jose. So everybody's here. Now, who can tell me raising your hand what day is today, Adriana? Great, Thursday. So we have to write in our board, Thursday. And what is the month, Ricardo? June. For 2020. So today is Thursday, June 4th, 2020. Your material, you will need your book at the top and your science.
Today we will learn about near and far. If you can see, the first house is near and the second is far. Here we have another example about a girl and a boy. The girl is near and the boy is far. Here we have two dogs. The first is near and another is far. Another example, here I am far and here I am near. Here we have another example. In the first picture, the dog is near to the girl and the other, the dog is far.
Hello there. This is your old pal, Grover. Mm-hmm. And today, I'm going to talk to you about near and far. Mm-hmm. In fact, I, Little Furry Grover, am going to show you near and far. Mm-hmm. Okay, here goes. Mm-hmm. First, this is near. Right here, near. Mm-hmm. This is far! This is near. You see? Huh? Oh, okay, I'll do it once more for you, okay? Okay. This is near. This is far! And this is near again, okay? You want to see it one more time? Oh, sure, I'm not doing anything. Okay, this is near. This is far. This is near. You got that, huh? You don't have that. Okay, this is near. And this is far. This is near. Now you must understand. You don't understand. This is far. I'll get there, hold on. This is near. And now you understand. This is far, and this is near. You understand? You don't understand.
Now you have to open your book, color red, number 30, and you can see who is near and who is far. Here we have two pictures. You will need your crayons, okay? So you have to circle if the boy is far the boat, and you have to cross if the boy is near. So remember, far, near. Far, near. So which one is far? The first picture. Excellent. So you have to circle because the boy is far the boat. And the second picture, the boy is near. Okay, you have to cross and write your name on the top. Ready? When you finish, you tell me. Sorry, my little assistant is here, my cat Salem. He wants to work with me right now. So if you listen a little meow, because he's with me right now. He's a baby, so he wants to stay with mom. You finish? Excellent. Next page, near and far. Here we have a fire truck and a firefighter. In the first picture, you have the firefighter and the truck near or far. Near. Excellent. So you have to go to the stickers and you have to find the sticker from the firefighter and you have to paste it far. Last page. What comes next? You have to see the pictures and you have to see what is next. First row. Circle, red. Triangle, blue. Circle, red. Triangle, blue. Circle, red. Triangle, blue. Excellent. You have to find the sticker from the triangle blue. Excellent, my kid. You're very smart. Row, we have a diamond, purple. Rectangle, green. Oval, orange. Diamond, purple. Rectangle, green. What is next? Oval, orange. Excellent. You have to draw in an oval orange. Excellent. And write your name on the top. That's all that you have to do today. I see you tomorrow, and tomorrow is Friday, so we have a date on Zoom. I see you tomorrow, my kids. I love you.
Bye, bye, goodbye. Bye, 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 goodbye. I can clap my hands. I can stamp my feet. I can clap my hands. I can stamp my feet. Bye bye, goodbye. Bye bye, bye bye, goodbye. Bye bye. Bye, bye, goodbye.